Hello everyone. I got a request from Facebook to make the foliage fading effect from Witcher 3. So in Witcher 3, if a tree or another plant or something comes in between the Witcher and the camera, it will fade like this. So I'm going to show you a simple, very basic technique to achieve this effect. Now I know that there are advanced ways to do this, but I am just going to show a really simple trick to achieve this effect. So first I will reset everything I done and show you what it looks like. So normally, if you have a tree mesh with a collision, if we try to do this, the camera will collide with the mesh and it will move towards the player. So first we are going to fix that. So for that, go into your third person blueprint and go to camera boom. Then since this is a simple tutorial, I'm just going to uncheck this so our camera doesn't do a collision check. Then compile and save. Now if we go there and we are not colliding with the tree mesh, I mean we can collide with the tree mesh, but our camera isn't colliding with the tree mesh. Now I will show you how to make the leaf fade. So go to the leaf material. So I have this very simple leaf material setup. It doesn't have any subsurface or anything because I just want it to be very simple. In order to make the leaf fade, you need to get a multiply node. So press M and click over this multiply node and connect the opacity or the alpha of the material to the A of the multiply, then connect this to opacity mask. Then we need a camera depth fade node, so right click and type in camera depth fade and connect this to B, and we will change the length to 750. So basically this length control how far away the camera is when the material starts fading. So if we increase the length, the leaves will start fading even if the camera is a long distance away from the leaves. So connect this to here, and this is all we have to do here. Now apply, then save, and if I press play and go in, so you can see that the leaves started fading as I go through it. So now we will make the tree trunk fade and the branches also. So I'm just going to our brack a texture, then I just do what I did in the leaf material. So get a camera fade node, then connect this to opacity. Since we don't have an alpha connected to the opacity mask, we don't really need to multiply it with the alpha. Now we will change the length. So get a constant by pressing and holding 1 and clicking, and connect this to length, and I will give it the same value of 750. You could change this value to get the distance you want. So now, if I press play, so as you can see, the tree is fading. So this is a very simple way to achieve this effect. I I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial. Thanks for watching, everyone, and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks. Have a great day.